So was that like the flex part and this is about to be like the humble part? Okay, no. Nothing humble about that shit.
I gotta get you on film real quick, bro.
Make sure y'all subscribe to his channel, bro. I'll be seeing it, bro. And just edits be fire.
Clout, oh, clout, yeah, clout, oh, clout, yeah, clout, oh, clout, yeah, clout, oh, clout. Gimme clout, clout, gimme clout, clout, gimme clout, clout, gimme clout, clout, clout.
What's up guys, Evo here, back with another reaction video. Today in this video, I'm going to be reacting to a single song off of Logic's new album. I'm not going to be reacting to the album because I just don't have time for that. Hopefully I'm going to listen to the full thing soon. Possibly, might, you know, very, very, very slim, slight chance that I'll react to, you know, a couple more songs off the album. But I did want to react to at least something. So I'm gonna go ahead and react to this song with YBN Cordae. I'm not sure if it's two tracks in one or if, you know, it was kind of just like he couldn't pick a title for it, but it's called Mama / Show Love. It's also 1 in the morning, so, you know, if I sound quiet and I don't get too hype, you know, that's why. This shit really loud though. I love that.
Look at me now. I got the juice coming for you and I'm bringing the news. Leaving them hanging, my shit banging. Second that I came in the game, I'm aiming. Hold up, wait a minute, break it down.
Okay. I'm killing everybody. I'm the MC to the MC. Okay. So, you know, so far is heat. So far is, you know, like I've been saying, I don't really know what to expect from Logic. But so far, I'm messing with this. It's kind of like a, it's not really something you would expect from Logic. But then again, that's kind of, you know, been the case recently. So, you know, maybe I've just gotten too used to the, you know, let me have a message. Let me, you know, push positivity.
I'm the MC to the MC study. Look up to me, little buddy. Do it like me, little buddy. Save your money. Don't think about a beamer till you're selling arenas in your baller like a ballet.
Everybody wonder what it means. That's good advice. This is, okay, Cordae already. I'm so excited for Cordae, bro. I'm pretty sure doesn't he go on tour in like a week? So that leads me to believe that his album is dropping, you know, today is Friday / Saturday, so in a week, like on this upcoming Friday, this upcoming weekend, you know, past this current one, because I'm right. Anyway, but I mean, Cordae for sure making moves.
All the fame and the fortune, the pain and extortion, the range and the portion, the same, but it's tough. I'ma call me, set your name on the Forbes. Thank God you're dead and never
finished.
I'm sharing clothes, good times, and my cherished those. Now I'm stuck doing parish shows. Embarrassed hoes, I'm carousels, I'm careless, so I bear the toe. Don't tear your soul.
I wonder if, when rappers be saying that, like, if they're, like, serious or if they're just saying it for the rhyme. Like, he said some shit about abortion, like, thank God your dad didn't pay for the abortion or whatever. M said some shit like that back on, I don't know what song, I can't, you know, I'm not gonna sit here and try to think about it, but he said, you know, thank God, it was Haley's song, I think. So glad that your mom didn't abort. Yeah. I wonder if, like, they're saying that because there really was, like, talk or, you know, plan of doing so, or if it's kind of just like a, you know, thank goodness this wasn't the case.
Like a leaf from a money tree.
What was that?
When it's sunny, because when them clouds come, I can promise it's depression. That's when you learn your lesson.
Ooh.
Cut up for this your profession. Go be the best and all that.
Y'all, y'all notice how he said that, like, so happily?
Breaking down on stage, breaking down the page, breaking down your age. Like now, all you do is compare, comparing yourself to the world, and you're losing yourself to the world, and you're losing yourself to your money, your fame, and your fans. You have bigger plans. You is in demand. They don't give a damn. Spend all your money on bullshit and drama. Has zero,
right?
Mama, look at me now.
I was about to say, where's the show love part? I wonder if, you know, Cordae's got a spot on both of them. That would be dope. You know, hopefully, but, you know, I ain't gonna hold out. So was that like the flex part and this is about to be like the humble part?
Hey,
okay, no. nothing humble about that shit. I mean, that's what you gotta do. Believe in yourself when no one else would.
Let's be real, man. There's some bad bitches out there. Man, I'm just playing. Chip it to reap it. Don't know what I'm saying. I'm pushing 30, my man. I'm pushing 30, my man.
Oh, my goodness, bro. See, I fuck with that, bro. It wasn't like a... I like how he did that. Like, you know, adding that shit in there. It didn't, like, disrupt, like, the vibe of the song, you know? Now, look at Homicide. Although the skit was, you know, in the beginning, the very beginning before he started rapping, it was still why did you put that there? But that part here was kind of just like a, you know, interjection. Like, he just, you know, it I already said what I meant. Like, it didn't disrupt the vibe of the flow or the song or the atmosphere or anything like that. So,
well, let's be real, man. There's some bad bitches out there. And I'm just playing. Keep it to reap it. Don't know what I'm saying. So scared of shoulder. I don't know, but I am not. That shit right there, I'm blacked out. Now bring it back to the...
Wait, what did he say? Why is the rap game so scared to... Oh, did he say show love? Sound like he said shoulder.
Matt King Cole and J.I.D. Everybody know I be in a club VIP.
I need a J.I.D. clap.
Because I am me. Speak love, not hate, so they don't understand me. 2019, better get that Grammy. Give me my props where props is due. Why everybody wanna come stop you?
He's gotten a Grammy, right? He got one for 1-800, right?
Nope.
Right?
Don't buck back like a bitch.
Ugh. Okay, I know what I said in the beginning, but I might have to react to some more of this album, bro. Because I mess with that a lot. I really like how, like, you know, he was showing love and, you know, it was a positive track without, you know, like, the corny vibe, you know, like, I mean, people could still call this corny, I guess, you know, I guess, but, like, it's not, like, compare it to, like, I don't know, like, Black Spider-Man or something. Like, which one do you think more people outside of, like, his actual fandom would bump, like, Black Spider-Man or this song? You know, both showing love. You know, songs like Shit Off of Everybody versus this type of, you know, vibe right here. Like, the beat was heat, you know, both of... I'm not gonna lie. I don't even remember the first beat because that second one was just... good. That shit was good. He's got a lot of features on this album, so fuck, man, I don't know, you know, I really have no business reacting to an entire album, bro, but you know, I don't know, y'all let me know, maybe like two more songs y'all think I should really, really react to off of this album, and I might do it if I don't, like, end up listening to that shit. Like, I'm probably gonna be cleaning, like, in not a few hours, but, like, in the morning, like, the morning, and, you know, I might just, you know, throw this shit on and listen to it while I'm cleaning. But if I don't, you know, and I've got time, I might react to some more. But yeah, this is, this definitely gets me, you know, Homicide was kind of just like a, it's like, okay, dope collab between, you know, two of my favorite artists, but like I didn't really like it, kind of just felt like a song, you know, like a special track, like, but this here I kind of feel like is more of what the entire album might sort of sound like. So like, you know, Homicide, I wasn't even thinking of the album really, but with this, obviously, I mean, the album wasn't out yet either, but still, now that the album's out and, you know, I listen to this, I'm kind of feeling like, you know, a lot of stuff, you know, it might have this sort of sound to it. So, shit, you know, it definitely excites me. So, but yeah, sorry, no more. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. Give me like two more songs off this album to react to that y'all like really want to see, would really enjoy seeing, or just your two top two. In general, they don't even have to be like super fire. Like, it could be like if he's got any emotional or, you know, super real songs on here, you know, let me know. Thanks for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed, don't forget to hit that like, subscribe if you like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. I'm just playing, but there's some bad bitches out there.